when I came to Mumbai for the first time, for 6 months, I didn't get any work. I gave like almost 600 auditions, but I did not get finalized in any of them. Well, I am doing a really great web series right now. I cannot reveal the name, but you will see it very, very soon. It will be on air very soon. So stay tuned on my profile, jaldi aa jaye. Of course, cheeze difficult hoti rehti hai, but then you have ups and downs, you have to learn to come to the obstacles, and you have to, you know, go through all the obstacles of life, and it's a full maze. Just bahar niklo bhi, and then you're the end. Hi Riva, how are you? And you're looking
gorgeous.
Thank you so much. I am great as always, and this outfit is designed by me, so I am loving my look today.
ये आउटफिट खुद डिजाइन किया कैसे और कितना टाइम लगा?
I draw my own outfits. I draw every detail of my outfit of how I want it to be, and then I buy the kapda. Then that's how I, you know, completely design it. It's like imagination to real life.
अच्छा, आज एशिया बिगेस्ट कंटेंट क्रिएटर फेस्टिवल है. कितनी एक्साइटेड?
I'm really excited and I'm really happy to be here because last year also it was amazing and this year is going to be awesome.
The trophy leke ja rahi ho ghar?
Maybe.
Acha, aap khud ek content creator hain, to uske piche ka struggle to aap acche se jaanti hongi, par hame aapki luxurious life hi dikhti hai. Kya hai piche, kya hota hai parde ke piche, wo thoda bata dijiye.
Well, I think it's not just content creation. I started from acting and then that's how I moved on to start making. You know, I just wanted to, you know, not just be an actress. I wanted to, you know, tell people, show people about my life, show people what is happening in my life and tell them about my life, of how it's going. And yes, I had to struggle a lot for everything because aapko apne sapno ke liye to kaam karna hi padta hai, then that's how they become true. And I was... It took time. When I came to Mumbai for the first time, for 6 months, I didn't get any work. I gave like almost 600 auditions, but I did not get finalized in any of them. But after that, touch wood, I have been since then.
जैसा कि आपने बताया कि 600 ऑडिशन देने के बाद भी यू कंटिन्यू कंसिस्टेंटली आप काम करती रही. What keeps you motivated?
I think just my family. Because they have left everything for me and to Mumbai. We are from Delhi and it's been 8 years since we moved to Mumbai. And woh unhone sab mere liye choda hai. So my family is what I look at and then I'm like, yes, I want to be something big and great and something that I want to be someone that they are really, 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 really proud of.
Upcoming project, hum jana chahte hain, hum kahan aapko dekh rahe hain?
Well, I'm doing a really great web series right now. I cannot reveal the name, but you will see it very, very soon. It will be on air very soon. So stay tuned on my profile. Jaldi aa jaye.
Acha, koi ek cheez agar aapko social media se hamesha hamesha ke hatani hogi, to wo kaun si?
Kuch nahi. I don't think there's anything from social media that I would want to remove. I think just the haters or the trollers, because I don't know. Oh, bas. They're just hating on you for no reason, so it's fine.
कोई ऐसी बॉलीवुड एक्टर है या एक्ट्रेस है जिससे आप इंस्पिरेशन लेते हैं?
I mean, you get to learn from everyone. जैसे-जैसे आप जिस-जिसके साथ काम करते हो, every work that you do, every actor that you see, of course, आप उनसे इंस्पिरेशन लेते हो. कुछ-कुछ चीजें होती हैं. You get to learn new things with every work that you do.
अच्छा, content creation में क्या खूबियां होनी चाहिए एक के बाद?
I think hard work, dedication to, you know, wake up every day, make content and then edit it and then post it. I think dedication is the main part and ideas is what I would say. Ki ideas and dedication is like the two main things that you should have. Then you can be anything.
Acha, aap is industry se ho nahi. Kaisa chal raha hai ye baat aur is it difficult?
It was difficult. I mean, it is. Nothing is really easy for anyone. Of course, cheeze difficult hoti rehti hain, but then you have ups and downs. You have to learn to come to the obstacles, and you have to, you know, go through all the obstacles of life. And it's a full maze. Just bahar niklo bhi, and then you're the end.
So, you Riva, humse baat karne ke aapka bahut bahut shukriya, and wish you all luck.
Thank you so much. Thank you.